New parking meters are being installed on Hurd Street.